Safety is one of the biggest focuses in the chemicals industry. It requires ongoing reviews and investment to ensure best practice. Nick Wallace visited Brenntag's site in Lutterworth to see how the world's largest chemical distribution company is putting its core principle of safety first into practice.
This is Brenntag UK and Ireland's latest acetic acid filling and dilution facility in Lutterworth, Leicestershire. A pristine environment for handling food-grade chemicals safely. Brenntag is the global market leader in chemical distribution. It employs 16,000 people on 530 sites in 73 countries. It supplies more than 10,000 products to 185,000 customers. The watchword that binds every Brenntag employee together is safety.
Safety first is the primary cultural goal of the company, and certainly as the leader of the UK and Irish business, it is absolutely top priority for me. Yes, it's about investing in safety equipment. Yes, it's about investing in personal protective equipment, but it's more about cultural change and making people identify risks, whether it be the supervisors looking after their own teams or the individuals themselves seeing the risks, identifying around them and asking for them to be changed or changing them themselves.
Here at Brenntag's Midlands facility, which is one of 20 sites in the UK and Ireland, hundreds of chemicals are stored, mixed, tested, and moved around on a daily basis. Technical operators carry out their responsibilities with professional skill and care. Employees are always encouraged to put forward their ideas to enhance the safety of their working environment.
I feel very safe on site, very safe.
Yeah, I do feel safe when I come to work because everyone here knows the job, know what they're doing.
Any issue that I bring to anyone, so any senior management, staff or anyone else, about any issues I have regarding safety, I know they'll take it very seriously and they'll act upon it immediately.
Taking the time to discuss safety is an essential component in the drive to continue pushing standards forward.
How do you think we can build on this or improve this particular area?
BEST is an ongoing Brenntag initiative which stands for Brenntag Enhanced Safety Thinking.
The BEST is our global safety culture survey. So within Brenntag, we are going to every one of our employees and asking them what they think of Brenntag's approach to safety so that we can take that feedback on board and improve our systems, improve the way that we're communicating with people, the way we're managing people.
Safety is also the top priority when it comes to Brenntag's distribution and supply chain.
The consignment being loaded here is pharmaceutical-grade monopropylene glycol, an ingredient used in the food and drink, cosmetics and drugs industry. Brenntag are responsible for ensuring the purity and integrity of the product and making sure it gets to their customers when they need it.
Brenntag offers a range of value-added services, including product mixing and blending, formulation, repackaging and just-in-time delivery. Online inventory management offers frictionless compliance and real-time order tracking.
We have an amazing team of people in our technical services team who support the distribution depots to make sure that the customers get the information that they want to be able to be compliant. It's part and parcel of us meeting our individual customer needs. So much as we can do paperless delivery notes, what we can also provide is certificates of analysis, certificates of conformity, batch traceability, additional test protocols as well, additional labelling. And so all of that, Brenntag works with the customer to be able to say, what do you need? And we'll make sure your product arrives like that.
Brenntag's ability to develop and deliver the right solutions for its customers is long established. The ongoing commitment to sustainability, compliance, product integrity, old-fashioned customer service, and a relentless determination to put safety first is what sets Brenntag UK and Ireland apart.
Brenntag's are very, very serious about the safety precaution when you're working with chemicals. So I would say out of 10, 10.